during his lunchtime, police hunting the gang who stole up to £50 million in cash from a Securitas depot in Kent say they found the Volvo car used in the raid, as well as the car belonging to the depot manager, who was held hostage by the raiders. Three people have now been arrested in connection with the robbery. An unlikely marriage of two of the high street's biggest names in Co-
Okay, she's unconscious, you see.
He comes in and
helps her out a bit, really.
So, does it look like this is all going to kick back off again now?
I think the boat's going to...